So guys, recently Gloob has released the second episode of season 5. The episode starts with the research of Felix by Ladybug and Catnoir. Then they transform into Cosmo Bug and Astro Cat and went to Felix's home. This episode was really shocking for me as I was not expecting that this can also happen. Is Tsurugi really helping Monarch? I am very confused. What three of them are really planning? I am just very excited for the upcoming episodes. All we can expect for the next episodes is that I am thinking that Felix will be the new villain too, by using the peacock Miraculous.